Welcome back, guys. Now we've got an XQ Ferrari Fxx. It's meant for 7.2 volt, but the tray is big enough for a 9.6, so we put a 9.6 in it. And it had a controller that worked perfect for it. So nice. We're going to go ahead and give that one a try. And I have a stock one of these GT3 RS Porsches. And they're both stock. And this one was also meant for just a 7.2, but I jammed a 9.6 in it. And had to make my own battery cover for it because the battery tray was slightly smaller. So, we're going to compare these side by side, see which one's faster. Like I said, I think this style might have had a faster gearbox in it. Dad? Let's see how they do. What's up, buddy? Is yours on?
No, but why does our truck have a...
I'm going. You going? Let's go. I don't know what you're saying. Come on.
I don't know which one's older. Just let me turn this on.
Let's line them up side by side and let's see who's faster.
I actually put these toothpicks umbrellas. Things that you put on your food. Okay.
Go ahead when you're ready. Ready? I'm going. Go. I'm letting off. I think this car is faster because I keep letting off. Oh, I don't have very good signal with this controller.
Oh, yeah, that's why I have this controller. Oh, yeah!
Watch the cars. Here, let's set them both right here. Car coming, buddy.
Dad, can you show them that this one has working lights?
They both have working lights. Front lights when you go and back lights when you reverse. Is that all you got? I think this is faster. Oh. And it's slightly lighter too. Oh yeah, it definitely is a bit faster than that one. Uh-oh, I got no signal. I might have to get my other controller. I have another one that I know works. It's the same style as the one he has. Oof. Okay, cars, buddy. There's cars. Oh, thanks.
Sorry.
Yeah, this does really good, actually. Oh, no. I got no signal. Should have brought my other remote. And I'm not sure how old the 9 volt is in this controller. I think you have more instant torque, but I have more top speed. Oh.
No more gootery power.
It stopped?
Yep. No more gootery. Oh, my controller's dying. Oh. I just had to turn it off to turn it on.
Okay. We'll have to get some new 9 volts. Oh, as I crash into the rocks. There's car coming, buddy. Sorry about that. I don't know what you're thinking. Yeah, you need a brushless motor, bud. Yeah. I mean, it's cool.
Look at this cool shot coming up. Pull out to my driveway.
It's definitely a cool car. But it's heavy. It's got quite a bit of grip.
It has some grip.
It's that it's kind of heavy.
Yeah. And like that?
It's got that fake engine and it's got fake interior in it. I'm not sure how well you can see that, but yeah. Has this one even still has the plasticky rubber windshield wiper. Usually that's not still on there. Yeah. Car coming. I don't know, at some point you might want me to take all that extra stuff out to save weight, put a brushless motor in it. You want to keep it like that?
Nothing.
All right.
By the way, my dad, Ryan actually, he took my Camaro and he put
yeah, sadly he destroyed his Camaro.
Kind of on purpose.
But I rebuilt it. So
I kind of did it on purpose just to show up.
Yeah, I put some 10th scale foam tires on it, so that'll be fun.
I don't think we posted
some extra wide ones. No, I might have a couple of videos I haven't even posted yet, or we'll see. By the time I post this one, I might.
Yeah. But the cool car thing coming. This is it has front lights when you go forward. It has front lights when you go forward.
Yeah, this is a good little car. Car's coming.
Sorry.
Watch out. Car
coming. Ferrari fans have to hit the Porsche.
When Porsche is faster than Ferrari. Go! I got away.
Stop coming past me, bro. Come and tag. Oh, my controller.
Tag. I'll have to get us some new 9 volts. That'll probably make a big difference. Because these are supposed to go like 80 feet or 80 yards, one or the other.
Dad.
Probably 80 feet. As it is, it's probably only going like 50. Oh!
Yeah, you want to play chicken? Want to play chicken?
I think you do have more instant get up and go torque, but I have more top speed.
Oh no! Oh.
Tag, you're in. Don't go wrecking in the curb here. Stop. Look what you did. Here. Does it look alright? Or is these pieces. Oh, you're okay. It's got a pretty sturdy bumper piece on there. Don't get that run over.
You want to try the Ferrari? Careful.
Sure, I'll trade you for a minute. Boy, yeah, this does have some instant torque, just not as much top speed. Here, bring it back. Oh, we're in the road. Car coming. Here, let me do a test with them really quick.
What?
Come here, buddy. Yeah, that one's just fast enough if it could probably outrun him. There's a car coming, your hat. Your hat, dude. Here, let me see the controller. Go ahead. What are you doing? Here, let me see that controller. Set them side by side. Hit the gas on both of them same time, see what they do. And go. Oh, that one hesitated. Okay, let's try this again. Go. It's hard to tell. Time for some fresh batteries.
What, the Porsche back?
Yeah, this one has a bad antenna. Here.
Hey, look, it's the Chevy version of our GMC Yukon.
Alrighty. I think I'll end the video there. Get some fresh new batteries and we'll come out and try these.
Hey, I got something.
guess he wants to say something.
Before you guys
I'll do this again with my other remote too.
If you watch another video of ours, maybe make sure to hit.
I got a couple controllers that work. We'll try out all three of them and see which one works the best.
Hit the subscribe button. Hit the notification button. So if you hit the notification button, you will not miss any video that we just uploaded, and you will get a new. You will get a notification that we just uploaded a new video for you. And so that you can watch and other people that hit the notification bell.
Comments and suggestions are always welcome.
Mm-hmm. And always, if you want to like the video, you can.
Yes, please like the video. Yes. I hope you like the video. If you don't, whatever you do, don't dislike the video. I mean, that's kind of childish. I hope you enjoyed. We'll see you next time.
Bye.
Bye.